间公主 HSP 三
moved the epic hip hop showdown is too contagious.When Nebo reappears out of control emoji. Introduction. The second stage of street dance is here as scheduled. Wonderful. When Nebo's expression is out of control again. This period of street dance is really enjoyable. It's an epic street dance showdown, and the picture is too burning and exploding. It must be given. It's so exciting. It's so exciting and exciting to watch. I really can't hide my excitement, especially when Nebo's various out of control emoticons are too empathetic. He got excited and jumped with excitement.Enough interpretation of what we look like when watching the battle. This time we won't talk about how funny Wang Yubo's face is when he loses control. Because I found that we are all the same. I was shocked by the rhythm of my jaw. This is too much candy. Let's share it this time. 1. Yang Kai deserves the 4 dancer champion. Wang Yubo really loves Yang Kai. No doubt, he knew Yang Kai well, had a new trick.And immediately expressed it. At the same time, the fusion of Yang Kai East card points and music is really perfect. Although Yang Kai is not in Wang Yubo's team this time, but they have a tacit understanding of their former teammates. Sprinkling sugar online, Zhang Nixing expressed his attitude. Only Yang Kai East heart is not with me. Oh, suddenly I ate a wave of dog food, and Wang Yubo's wave of Wang fried love is priceless. 2.The battle between Zhang Ying and Nelson was moving. There will be tears if there are explosions. The biggest move of this episode is this popping showdown, the best in the audience. Interprets the cultural heritage and essence of street dance, love and peace. The romance engraved in the bones of the dancers, the battle will not stop, and the love will last forever. A 47-year-old Zhang Ying gave us dancers the biggest surprise. Dancing turned out to be a kind of spiritual sustenance, a spiritual transmission.A beautiful story of power. It is the expression of the soul ferryman. Love and persistence. It is a very moving thing. What Wang Yubo said is indeed the most qualified to say it, because he is the dancer Wang Yubo. 3. Full of love, just say Han Gang to Wang Yubo that you are happy. How do you say it? Watching a person walk through for 10 years, say this, you are happy. It's really full of love. This time we really saw so many wonderful moments. I saw the absolute crushing of HB.I saw Nelson, the most impressive performance. Seeing the performance of Aki, is spreading love. Battle for love. For all Wang Yubo's requirements, Han Gang said, yes, arrangement. Completely pampered. Because Wang Yubo loves to dance, he is also a dancer himself. They have all experienced the period of trainees in Korea, and the relationship is indeed true. Seeing Wang Yubo fighting on the same stage with his favorite dancers and having fun, that's enough. Han Gang worked hard, and many dancers said that this time, there is really hard work behind the scenes. But Wang Yubo is indeed a bit powerful, and he can do all kinds of dances with ease. Never feared, never flinched, choose because of love, work hard because of choice. Nowadays, it shines brightly.Has brought the street dance, and also made Wang Yubo. Finally, I want to use Wang Yubo's words. The hip-hop culture is so worthy of our love, because in hip-hop, it is a cultural accumulation, a love fusion. It is a dialogue between body and self, soul.